How to check in a guest from the guest arrival page. Hello Softinn PMS user. We have made the process of checking a guest easier with the new check-in flow on the guest arrival page. From this page, before you check in a guest, you could record and edit the guest details. Assign the main contact details. Collect and record the payment. Collect and record the security deposit. Generate the receipt. Generate the sign-in form. Check out this video to find out more about the check-in flow on the guest arrival page. Scenario: imagine that Melissa will check in today for two nights staying in the king bedroom and she makes a reservation through a phone call. You could view the details of her reservation from the guest arrival page. Log in to Softinn PMS. Select the correct property. Click on Others tab. Click on the guest and click on the arrival list. From this page, you also would see a list of the guests who will be arriving today. In this example, Melissa will stay at KBR000 King Bedroom for two nights. You also would see the door open icon is in green color. This door open symbol represents the room status. When you hover the mouse over, you can see the message, room is ready. This means that the room is clean and ready to be checked in. Other than that, the payment icon is in red color. When you hover the mouse over, you would see the message, RM200 to be collected. This means that Melissa has not made payment yet. The security deposit icon is in red color. When you hover the mouse over, you see the message, RM50 due for security deposit. This means that you have not collected the security deposit from Melissa yet. On the right side of the screen, you would see the summary of Melissa's reservation. From the summary, you will be able to click on the folio number and you will be redirected to the guest folio of Melissa. You also can view the guest name, check-in and check-out date, and the booking source. The room charges also will be shown here. As you can see, the room charges is RM200. The other charges amount will be shown here too, if any. No payment has been collected yet. Hence, the amount due is RM200. The people icons are for the reservation's main contact and the room guest details. In this scenario, it is Melissa. You may edit Melissa's details here, if needed, by clicking on the icon to edit the main contact. Other than that, you may record the room guest who will be staying at the king bedroom. In this example, Melissa and Maria will be staying in this room. Once done, click the record guest button. If Melissa has made the payment upon check-in, you can click on the collect payment icon to record the payment transaction. You will need to insert the amount paid, choose the correct payment method, and payment account. Once done, you can click on the add payment button. Once payment was collected, you will see that the payment icon has been changed to a green color. When you hover the mouse over, you will see the message, no outstanding balance. If you collected a security deposit from Melissa upon check-in, you could click on the collect security icon to record the security deposit transaction. You will need to insert the amount, choose the correct payment method, and payment account. Once done, you can click on the add deposit button. Once done, you will see that the security deposit icon has been changed to a green color. When you hover the mouse over, you will see the message, security deposit collected. Next, you can generate the receipt by clicking on the receipt icon. Tick on the list of payment and click on the generate receipt button. The official receipt will be auto-generated by the system. Next, you can generate the sign-in form by clicking on the sign-in form icon. Choose the correct template, if any, and click on the generate button. Once you are ready to check in the guest, click on the check-in button, and then click on the check-in now button. Click the yes, proceed button to confirm to check in the guest. You have successfully checked in the guest. After you have checked in Melissa, her name will no longer appear on the guest arrival page. On the other hand, from the guest arrival page, you also will be able to check in multiple reservations at once. Scenario 2, Alex will check in today for two unit of villa room. You could view the details of his reservation from the guest arrival page. When Alex's reservations are ready to check in, you can click on the bell icon to check in for multiple reservations. Select Alex's reservations by clicking on the click to select button. Subsequently, you shall see that the room key icon has been changed to green color. Then, you can click on the check-in button to check in the guests. Next, you can click on the proceed to check-in button to confirm to check in the guest. You have successfully checked in the guests. With this flow, we believe you could check in a guest faster, all within a page.
Hi, thank you for watching. My name is Isadri Bin Hamidi. I'm from Product Department, and my role in Softinn is a junior software developer. Thank you.